La Crosse may soon see a major change in city leadership. The city council is set to vote next month on creating a new city administrator position. According to city officials, the role would develop and present the budget, coordinate daily operations, and ensure departments enforce council policies. This position isn't meant to replace the mayor, but instead allow him to focus on executive duties. If approved, the city administrator's estimated salary would range from $187,000 to $194,000 a year.